Meanwhile, over in Moscow, Russian President Vladimir Putin says he will pardon at least 20,000 prisoners, including former tycoon and longtime Kremlin critic Mikhail Khodorkovsky, who has been in jail for 10 years on charges of tax evasion and embezzlement. Speaking after his annual news conference Thursday, Putin said Khodorkovsky had sent him a request for clemency because his mother is ill. Putin confirmed the amnesty would also include the two members of the punk band Pussy Riot, who were sentenced to 2 years in prison last year after staging a protest at a Moscow cathedral, and 30 Greenpeace activists. Analysts say the surprise move seems to be aimed at easing international criticism of Russia's human rights record ahead of the Winter Olympics in Sochi in February.